क्वेश्चन इन फिजिक्स ऑफ नाइन्थ क्लास. फर्स्ट वी विल टेक द टॉपिक एवरेज स्पीड. एवरेज स्पीड हैज डिफरेंट फॉर्मूलाज एंड दे लुक वेरी इजी टू लर्न, बट व्हेन वी सॉल्व द क्वेश्चंस इट लुक्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू सॉल्व देम बिकॉज वी हैव टू यूज मेनी कॉन्सेप्ट्स देयर. सो टू लर्न द कॉन्सेप्ट्स वी विल फर्स्ट सॉल्व द न्यूमेरिकल्स अलॉन्ग विद द फॉर्मूलाज. This question says that a train travels a distance of 20 km with a uniform speed of 60 km per hour. It travels another distance of 40 km with a uniform speed of 80 km per hour. Calculate the average speed of train. Now let's see the answer. In this question, train starts from A point and then goes to the B point. And the distance between A and B point is 20 km. Then B point to C point and the distance is 40 km. So this distance is D1 and this distance is D2. Now to travel these distances, the train travel with different velocities, which is V1 is equal to 60 km per hour and V2 is equal to 80 km per hour. Now we have to calculate the average speed of this train, of this total distance. So the formula of average speed is total distance upon total time taken. Total distance will be D1 plus D2 and total time will be T1 plus T2. So D1, D2 is 20 and 40 we have given. Now we don't know the values of time, how to calculate the value of T1 and T2. So to calculate value of T1, we will use the formula D1 by V1. Here D1 is given 20 km and V1 is given 60 km per hour. So the T1 time will be 1 by 3 hour. Now to calculate T2. T2 is D2 by V2. Same. So 40, D2 is given as 40 and V2 is given as 80 km per hour. So 40 by 80 will be 1 by 2 hour. Now we will put all these values into this formula. D1, D2 is 20 plus 40 and T1, T2 is 1 by 3. T1 is 1 by 3 and T2 is 1 by 2. So 1 by 3 plus 1 by 2. Now when we will solve all this, 20 plus 40 divided by the LCM of this whole, will come as 5 by 6, and it will become 60 by 5 into 6. So the final answer will be 72 km per hour. The train was traveling with two different speeds, 60 km per hour and 80 km per hour. But the average speed of this train came to be 72 km per hour. This was our answer. Thanks for watching.